Blackout, king of the dot. Put your money where your mouth is, Toronto. Blackout, make some noise, yo. I am your host, Organik. You can follow us on Twitter. Twitter at king of the dot, at Organik Hip Hop. I got a special co-host with me, the homie.
Raekwon the chef, what up? Yeah. It's an honor to be here. You know what I'm saying? I want to let everybody know this is real hip hop right here. This is where it came from. If you don't know how to hold your sword, don't be here. So I'm loving the energy. Good luck to all the prize winners, the prize with lyricists, all of them. Ice H2O Canada. We here. We looking. That's what it is.
Got it out. My co-host.
Yeah, Gully the Kid, you already know. Subscribe to youtube.com/groundzerobattles. And you guys know I rep Saugus City to the fullest. I got one of the finest motherfuckers in the building. You did. Fearless rappers from Saugus City. Let's go.
Yo, what up? It's your boy JD. I'm representing that Ice H2O. Canada. Salute to the chef. Holla at your boy, man. We're out here representing.
Yeah, here at epicmealtime.com. A diva battle rapper doesn't make sense. It's the idea that makes sense for the diva battle rapper. So, Epic Meal Time, we support the idea. You know, a cooking show with no chef? Well, tonight I'm not the chef. That's the chef. That'll always be the chef. Thanks for getting me through high school. That's my boy.
Two chefs.
Too swift on my toes to get caught up with you hoes. Game colder than a glacier of ice. Lush,
all the way from Brooklyn, New York. Rapper to my right, introduce yourself.
Kid Cortez, Brooklyn, Toronto,
Brooklyn,
we're shaking.
Let's go.
Toronto, we're shaking.
All the way from Dartmouth, Nova Scotia, Canada. Rapper to my left, introduce yourself.
Hey, yo, it's all in it, gang. Go, what the fuck?
Cortez won the coin toss. It is 2 minutes on Hollohan. Both these dudes making their return and kicking the dot. Show love. Let's fucking go. Blackout. Ah.
Yo.
Everybody.
I'm going to point out the obvious. We just get right into this. Yo. With real G's, you know, get their hands dirty. You don't even want to ride a little bit. You never seen a body that ran a scene of a homicide you visiting. Cause when you can cross the border to get up on the side I'm living in, then what I'm trying to say is you a law-abiding citizen. I mean, how'd you get here? You hop in the box at the post office, go through the sorter. You got some connects at the airport, some local supporters. I mean, you could be a criminal, murderer, known for the torture. Cause we all know how easy it is for Mexicans to get over a border. Cause you got cute stories about how you grind and you steal. How you pop in that Glock and the 9 you conceal. But I'm a cokehead, so I can always spot when the line isn't real.
Yo! Yo!
Yo!
Yo! When I murder, it seems euphoric. At first release endorphins. I got words like Wheel of Fortune. When I heard you beat the Saurus, I was sure it seemed contorted like a circus freak performance. Your slut mother was a porn star in the 80s. All the boys been through her. I remember her from more films than Troy McClure. Check it. Look, see, you just scared to take a loss to me. That's why you made a promo. Otherwise, this fabrication you making up. Typical rat snitch, do anything to never face a judge. Cause no one believes your thug shit. It's nice as a gimmick. You picture being a boss and just start writing your visions. You ain't in the run for nothing and never spend a night in a prison. It's hollow and ain't gay. God, I've lived a life that you mimic. Plus, you ain't a real artist. I make you empty your pockets. I find a bill if I check in your wallet and kill targets. I make you drop and give me 20 like a drill sergeant. See, I'm the main core, you the second string. I tell this bitch to take me to his leader, then behead your king. You can run and get your gat, I'll come back with that heavy swing. I'm like a blind man. I use my hands for everything. And if I go against my word, and I'm not enforcing my motto, then I'm like an alcoholic, smash, resort to that bottle. I dream of heaven, but hell is where I sleep. I can't leave till they tell me I'm released.
See, hands are coming from my fucking stomach, from my center they will reach. It's rap as I've eaten, trying to escape the belly of the beast. Cause you speak with such conviction. But that huge ego must have given you tunnel vision. Cause you clearly can't see how much that you fucking suck at living. See, I can just predict it. You come and spit in a ton of written, tell nothing but just a bigot who's muscle ridden with a bunch of drug addictions. When you make all the New York cats look like the contents of Two Shorts raps. Fucking bitches. I've been in this bitch since way back. Every battle I've been in, I made it a great match. If my homie didn't lie and do me dirty, I would have ate Pat. Straight fact, but it remains that I'm hungry, so ASAP Organik tell Sketch his ghostwriter wants his change back.
Yeah, yeah, what is up, Cortez? Blackout, let's go.
Now, shout out to Toronto, the entire Canada. King of the dot. See, I appreciate y'all reaching out. But before this battle goes any further, there's some shit that me and you gotta speak about. You have an STD, Jeff. You're a racist. You're a hypocrite. And I mean, we all know that he do drugs, and I would never wish jail upon any man, but goddamn. How is this a person that y'all approve of? I mean, it's your fault, Trav. All the time you invested. Y'all even made free Hollohan shirts. You tried to earn him a check, and I get it. He's Canadian. He represents y'all. But I cannot respect it unless the proceeds go to every girl you've infected. You have an STD, Jeff. You never want to try and stop. He goes unprotected, spitting game to get inside the box. You went raw dog. You burnt shorty up inside her twat. The girl pressed charges. And that's why this guy gets locked. So that manslaughter charge he frontin' about? Please, nigga. It ain't cause you fired shots. It wasn't cause you in the hood, you dumping and you ride with Glocks. Though I hate pigs, I'll send a shout out to them hired cops that kept Jeff stuck behind the pen like writer's block. You have an STD, Jeff. You exchange like the rental. How the fuck is his name God, but he flame like the devil? My blood's raging and patient. Cold cage within the kennel. Force blazing and raging. Cause menace when I sketch you. I'm crashing in this infantry. I'm waiting for the heckles. Red lasers on the target from the basement to the bedroom. Get him wasted. Everything hit. Get a facelift and a head wound with his waist split. Legs get amputated from the leg wound. Now his casket resembles jet blue. Because it's spacious with leg room. I don't take shit, but if you dare stall like a restroom, then I'll get pissed. You'll need more than a cesspool. I was supposed to be in Canada, giving disaster devastation. But instead, I'm at war with God like revelations. A facade, a mirage, you cling as imitation, only linked by the 6 degrees of separation. You're a fan, a stand to me is defamation. Holler hands, hollow man to me, he's Kevin Bacon. How the fuck? Yo, hold on. How the fuck y'all ride with him? He ain't loyal as a patriot. You dispatch state. You disloyal, ungrateful bitch. Jeff's a mere mortal. Good God, you make me sick. I came to turn my back on God like an atheist. And like I said, I appreciate y'all reaching out. But just wait till round 3. There's some shit we gotta speak about.
You're so full of shit, buddy. Check it. You think your fake claims of racism could affect me like Jeff would fall as a man of color if you truly thought it was racist and didn't swing on me right now? You have no self-respect at all. So when you prove you're doing it for reaction, so here's the lesson getting dealt. Because when you don't believe it yourself, then why should anybody else? So choose the spot and time to sign the dotted line in blood. I go on autopilot and become a homicidal thug. I represent that squad from the dark side. We slit guys' throats. Laugh is your guts spilling out of you like it's an inside joke. And I ain't gonna stop until you're dead in my basement and I'm removing your organs like a church renovation. See, Cotton. Yo! Cops
Russell discovered your team killed for no reason, so they won't have a story. Just find a bunch of dead rats, like an abandoned laboratory. How about I bring you to Scotia when the tide's in? As the high water's starting, I'll watch you sink from the dock like my iPod was charging. Cortez, to try to maintain the feeling of my higher power, you need a line of coke cut with rifle powder 100 times an hour. This bag of straight dreams of weddings and bridal showers, but your girl gets fucked by me with STDs every time that I'm around her. She confides for hours in me like a guidance counselor. First, I build up her trust. See, I empower. Then I deflower, I devour. She'll cry for hours, swearing she's still dirty while she's lying down inside your shower. I fucked your bitch in your living room. That filthy hoe was pathetic. More things happened on the couch than the Simpsons opening credits. That's why when I look at your squad, I don't see thugs. Just a bunch of pussies trying to mean mugs. And when my bang hammers inside a court like a supreme judge. Man, I can't cope with my stress, I'm going insane. I cop that rifle with the scope for the aim. My home is the range. And I ain't talking about where the deer and the antelope play. See, time is money, so I'll pencil you in for a scheduled visit. Tez will be tricking on the block to feel I got many positions. Once my album drops, I'll be the best in the business. It's called heroin, steroids, and empty syringes. The only time your presence is listed in court is when you rep as a witness. A real hustler knows the rules to that street professionalism. It's no question of interest. You bring disrespect to the business. You'd rat out your friend for your mistress. You definitely snitching. You give up your own son in less than an instant. If it meant it would get you acquitted without any conditions. You'd rather run to the feds with a confession you've written than ever accept it and listen as your sentence is given. That's why you never will ever live inside of a federal prison. Pretending he's sick like he went to visit a medical clinic. When I brainstorm, clouds change form, rain pours, switch the weather conditions. I rap and that temperature's risen. And since all Mexican women are obsessed with religion, I am God. But what makes you believe that me and the devil are different?
Man, do it, son. Cortez, king of the dark, Blackout. Let's go.
Okay. All right.
Hold it down.
I mean, I get it. Y'all laughed at that Mexican joke, right? Race jokes, Spanish jokes, again, how original. Really, Jeff, they'll never guess. I'll flip the race card. Didn't Patch Day say it best? To think that he's racist. But who cares if he's white, you racist piece of shit? All you do is stereotype. So why worry about my skin color? Who cares if I'm spick, brother, when every race joke still applies to your spick mother? How the fuck is he a skinhead, but he's half Spanish? Either this guy's confused, or y'all thinking that this guy's cool? Like I ain't heard about that race war in your high school. You white pride hypocrite faggot, I despise you, but you only hate spicks, cause that spick bitch denies you. How the fuck is he racist and he a skinhead? I mean, he read the flyer and probably damn near backed out just because Black was in Blackout. How the fuck is he racist and a skinhead? But he's still trying to act real, like it ain't minorities who influence to every rap skill. Nah, I won't fight, son. Blacks, he don't like them, but got treated like a slave when Pete beat him, then took him out his chain, just like one. Yeah! Hold on. Is it me, or he's looking mad right now? Yo, Pat, white boy, sweating out his tan right now. You in the hood? You in the hood? It's because you part of the Klan right now. But I dare you say the N-word, you'll get beat to the grave, then you'll be hanging off that line like disobedient slaves. That's a wrap, grabbing that battle axe, I call them, and half of that, I crash in his habitat. Your carcass was splattered, ass cracking, I'm damaging that. Target them gats, I have half of his head and back. Altered, I'm a savage slash monster. Battle rap, Harvard up in metal rap, mortars in a Halifax hall. Come on, man. How the fuck y'all ride with him? thinking that this guy's real. Fuck. I fucked up, right?
Nah, you didn't. You straight, man. Go.
Damn, right? Go. Nah. I was just proving that fuck up was something like you. A fucked up life. Okay, last night I seen him, twisted, mouth foaming, lockjaw. Y'all told me that he's sick, well, the doc called. I'm quick to call bluffs, then I let it ring. If you shot call, I'll give you star 6-7 like a block call. I get this guy tied any day, fire flying every way. So if he try and fight, then I'll strike like the NBA. I slam him, he's swollen in a stretcher. Over that ring, you get split like Kobe and Vanessa. I seen him at Battle Tactics, battling Don Juan. You grabbed him by his collar. Shook him like pom-poms. If you grab me, Jeff, shit'll get heated like Long Johns. Turn this whole rap scene into battle raps gone wrong. Huh? Wait, hold on. I don't think you're a savage. Every battle I eat, I still feel like a famished. Jeffrey, you're looking scared. The crowd can see that you're panicked. The chances of winning here as about as slim as organic. Yeah! But you ain't a boss. How you think you command it? So what if they mob deep? It's me who's bringing the havoc.
Yeah!
And like I said, I appreciate y'all reaching out, but round 3's next, and there's some shit we gotta speak.
Yo, Cortez, you know why I know you a true bitch? You said if I shook you like Don Juan, I did during that line and you didn't do shit. And what, you say I'm covered in racist tats like on my chest is a swastika? Shut the fuck up till Jeff is just dropping you, ground and pound getting on top of you. You're just an imposter pretending to rep the Mexican mafia. You ain't a big boss, you Rick Ross, correctional officer. Yo! Soon I can travel the world. I have your body separated in different sections in Bosnia. Your head is left in Somalia, rest in Czechoslovakia. Family up late at night like feeling the effect of insomnia. And if you go by my first name, I'm a very familiar serial killer, so I guess I'll just Jeffrey Dahmer. You hear a noise and get paranoid over your shoulder where you looking back. But this my city, it's no biggie. Where Brooklyn at? Huh? Where Brooklyn at? Yeah. See, Organik wants me to kill him with bars, cause this dude's straight filler. See, Travis just wants to witness a murder for God like Dexter's Doomsday Killer. See, I'll expose what's inside of you like a straight razor slice. When you this weak, a haymaker may take your life. I'll leave your blood all over the walls like a spray painting site, then make money during this blackout like a late Vegas night. Shit, I heard you was moving to Canada. I was tripping that Cortez be my neighbor, man. The way he released statements at police stations, I knew I had to change my plans. There'd been a repair truck out front that looked a lot more like a surveillance van. And I phoned all the homies on the block. Ain't nobody called a maintenance man. You and that dude who just battled disaster was doing B&Es all the time. I heard that you was the lookout while he was inside, but you left the first second the police had arrived. It wasn't the first time this rat purposely left DNA behind at the scene of a crime. Come on, man, you had him set up. It was just part of your lies. You threw him under the bus that Arsenal drives. See, you probably loved it when the officers rushed in and brought me to justice. Now I'm causing a ruckus, the wrong one to fuck with a boss to you suckers. Doctors are coming now to get him to the hospital, rushing, cause I'm gonna beat you till you got a concussion and need machines to get your oxygen pumping. Causing a constant obstruction to all of your bodily functions. You think your squad crazy? I got every person here in Toronto to rush him. Have you laying down with your hands on your heads like abdominal crunches. I'm surprised you got out of bed for this. Ethnic joke. Maybe think we would never meet. It's weird a lazy Mexican would live in a city that never sleeps. Because you don't.
That's dope.
Yo, because you don't possess that natural gift, so you have to prepare harder. Flashback through his life, go from rapper to scared farmer. You're a New York Mexican. A Madison Square Gardener. Yo, how come I haven't battled in a year and people are dying to see me bury my opponents? How come you haven't battled in a year and no one cared or even noticed? How come you're considered more established but haven't touched on half of what I've done? How come you're ducking disaster but willing to get murdered by the man he bit his style from? Yo,
So you were straight pussy to make this promo. Like now it's just some performance and we did it together. I don't give a fuck, Organik. Next bit of mine that's released, there better be another winner of my record. How can you be the face of URL when since birth I've been banging needles and smoke pipe? I should be running the Ultimate Rap League because I've been on smack my whole life.
Rap beats on Cortez Blackout. Yo.
You know, doing my research and watching your battles, there's a few things I learned from you. Your balls don't hold weight or pack punch versus personals. Like when you battled your best friend, Pat Stay, and he exposed the whole world of you. And since you're my Canadian doormat, I'll use facts to kick dirt on you. But I'm gonna put all the bullshit aside for a second. Let me talk to you. I'm gonna point out your flaws and faults and what's wrong with you. You're a genius on drugs, correct? Well, what's going on with you? Do you get high to hide the demons inside that are haunting you? Like Bruce B? May he rest in peace.
Rest in peace, Bruce B.
May he rest in peace. And I would never disrespect him. And I know this is a touchy subject, but fuck. There's a rumor that I heard about y'all with. I'm disgusted, Jeff. Don't get upset. Just be real with yourself, because every drug that Bruce did, you dealed it yourself. Ooh. Every line on the canvas, capsule in every tablet, you're the worst kind of friend, you influenced his every habit. He got high from within, he hid his vulnerabilities, and since you taught him how to get high, I think I'll teach you about responsibility. Real friends help you make yourself. If I was him as a fake friend, I would hate myself. All the roids and them cocaine, I would hate my health. If I'm the reason my man's dead, I would take myself. No pause and metaphors, I'm dishing it the realest way, cause your actions then are the reason he ain't here today. Now, I told y'all, I appreciate y'all reaching out, but there was an STD, issues about racism, and an issue with Bruce B that I just had to speak about. Uh-huh. Now that you're exposed, Trav cast me the check, because this wasn't a battle, it was more like a reality check. Uh-huh. And y'all doubted I would lose to him and jeopardize my top tier? Well, I'm deaf, not here. I did it for my G's in a Bing, locked down, they got years. Never snitched to the judge, booked or they got scared. But not you, because in your eyes, you'd have got the snitching. So I bring this campaign like a politician. You want beef? I cock back, I start to spit and bring it to my door, and you'll pay like you got admission. How the fuck y'all think this faggot on my level? How the fuck is he a god? All I see is a white devil. Him, a slight rebel, I squeeze, get my blab on. Creep discreet, or we gon' beef till the cow's gone. The Scotian perimeter's blocked, about a mile long, the son of a gun, but I'll clap like a proud mom. Okay, now, zoom in, look at the eyes of this loser. Now, Canada, is this the same guy y'all approve of? I think not. Team homie, yeah.
What's good?
I just caught me a mean body.
Go.
Yeah, make some fucking noise, y'all.
Hold on. Yo, rest in peace, Bruce B. Rest in peace, anybody that ever lost anybody. This is real shit, real nigga shit. Brooklyn, Toronto, I fuck with y'all. Thank you for having me out here.
King of the Dot, Blackout. When I say Bruce B, y'all say rest in peace. So Bruce B,
rest in peace.
Bruce B,
rest in peace.
Bruce B,
rest in peace.
That's a motherfucker that built King of the Dot, you dig? Shout out to Cortez, Hollohan, make some noise. Blackout, let's fucking go.
I was born ready, motherfucker.
He actually killed the game last year, 2011, Cortez. Bodied a lot of MCs, man. Bodied a lot of MCs.
I don't know who I am. I got a new mixtape out. It's called the Double XL. I'm in a class all by myself. What I did was all the freshmen on the cover took their instrumentals. Body, I told them I would make it. I'm just trying to be modest. You can try and keep it real. I'm just trying to keep a promise.